We do have some breaking news reports this morning that newly appointed host of Jeopardy, Mike Richards, is stepping down from the role. The show's executive producer for the last few years. He was recently picked to replace late Alex Trebek as the show's regular host.
Now, the move comes after reports of inappropriate behavior at previous jobs and comments he made on a podcast back in 2013. He will, though, remain on as the show's executive producer. The search for the new host will begin right away. We'll break down this move in more detail with Sam Rubin in our next hour.